Hey everybody, Zeb coming back at you again with a system update. Got me an aftermarket radio hooked up. I bypassed the factory amp. I just wired speaker leads from the head unit straight to the output on the aftermarket, on the factory amp that's under the seat. And Berserk Audio sent me some of these super tweeters to go in my dash. He saw my video on my system update and saw that I was that I had stock tweeters, and he felt bad for me, so he sent me these, and I haven't got them completely like screwed down and stuff yet. I have to fiddle with them a little bit, but I got these and the Berserk Audio 6.5-inch mids in the doors down here and over there. And I'm going to show you a sound quality test of these things. They sound really great. They sound really good. Most super tweeters are overly harsh. Like, these can be harsh if you want to make them that way, and they can be extremely loud. But I have them EQ'd to blend well with the music, and they sound phenomenal. So yeah, let's play something.
There's something after, there's nothing to say. We're just moving in circles, but we're losing our shape.
That's my setup. I'm really happy with these tweeters. Thank you again, Lee, for sending these to me. You're awesome. Thank you, dude. I would highly recommend these. I will be putting a link in the description. So yeah, let me know what you think. I don't know if the video will do them justice, but in person, they're incredibly clear, crisp, just like a tweeter should be. All right, thank y'all for watching.